So now, right now, you know, we've got the platform. I'll speak a little bit about the platform. It's essentially a booking right now. It's a booking and billing system. It allows businesses to create a timetable where their students can join the classes in that timetable. It allows businesses to create payment plans and options where students can purchase. So it's pretty much we're laying down the foundation of a member management platform. And we're going to build and grow the features and functionality of that as we grow the business. So think MindBody. MindBody's like my biggest competitor. It works in a MindBody works in a different type of way where you have a subscription fee, a monthly subscription fee, and you have a merchant fee. My platform has no monthly subscription fee for the business, and it has no merchant fee either. Udokn makes its money by taking a very small percentage of the transaction from the member joining the association or buying a monthly subscription or purchasing their lesson plans, their lessons. I take a very small percentage of that. So, you know, it's way more cost effective for businesses to have this type of solution, this member management solution. You know, we have plans to take it further where it's my original concept has always been to create an exclusive environment for which students can upload photos and videos, not for likes and for ego trips or anything like that, but for learning. You know, video analysis is a extremely underutilized tool in most sports. It's used at the extreme high end probably every single day. But, you know, at the lower end, the mid-range, and it's, you know, it's not used at all. You know, if you upload a video of yourself, you know, doing any sort of technique, whether it's dancing, martial arts or yoga or something, you know, in your mind, you have a picture of how good you're doing it. You know, like, I'm killing it right now. I'm really, really good at this technique. And then someone films it for you and you have a look at it and you're like, oh, wow, you know, I got to get my leg up so much higher, or, you know, I'm really not as good as I was. And, you know, that video analysis can be used to help people progress, you know. So, you know, I want to create like an exclusive environment so it's safe and secure, so kids can upload photos and videos of themselves training. You know, the people in that business can comment on it and encourage them to practice. And it's an in-safe environment, so it's just for that business itself. It's not for the whole of the world to see. It's only exclusive space for that business to operate in. So it's safe, and it's a safe environment for kids to do that.